restart it back up again. See, I don't need to name it because it bases it on time for me, so. So they're gonna be in order, I just have to rename them.
And we're back!
I know, right? Whee!
Now.
Ow! You got air!
Wow!
I sure hope you find gems, and not death.
Alright, let's go. Okay, so this,
What is that, a shrimp?
Yeah, I told you, there's like one-eyed flying shrimp. We need to find those because they tell us that there's a secret.
Those things zap you so hard you'll poop yourself and die.
Oh, hi. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Don't hit the exit. Don't hit the exit. Don't hit the exit. Alright, now we can hit the exit. So we got all the stuff.
Oh my god.
You just wanted to sit there and listen to the music.
No, my mom came in the room and scared the hell out of me. Because I can't hear anything that's going on behind me.
Alright, now we can go back into 1-7 and finish it. There we go.
Find the gems to whisk you away from this horrible place.
I didn't know we were playing a horror game.
Did you hear me though? I was like, oh!
I'm like, something interesting happened.
Be careful, those things zap you so hard you'll poop yourself and die.
Yeah, be careful of the poopy zappy thing. Okay, is it funny to anybody else that they nuzzle you to death?
Hug you? Oh, I wanna hug you, kitty.
No, like, just let it attack. Like, it licks, and then it, like, has a nuzzle attack. Oh, it's licking now. There it goes.
There you go.
I gotta run you. Help me! Why would you?
No, don't die.
You don't know how to play this game.
No.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to save you. Why would you? Had it too. Why? You keep attacking instead of jumping. Why would you do that?
You stop that.
No, you gotta stand over there and hold the right trigger, so like by the edge, so I can grab on when I. There we go. Alright, and then do the same thing so that I can jump up there. Don't get out of my way. There you go. Just run. Just run. Don't push. Don't push. Just run. There you go. There's a laser.
Help me!
There's a laser there. You shouldn't do that.
I know! It's
dead.
Come in the black shot, you do.
Are you sure you don't want to use the throw button, and then I'll fly around? Alright, stand where I was, and then...
I tried to...
I'm here. I got you. Don't stop diddling the water. We gotta go. All right, stand where I'm at, and then just hold the throw. Oops. Why?
Ouch.
Do you wanna stop?
Wait.
Why would you? You're so far away from the edge, I can't get up there. You wait until after. There we go. Hello? Alright. I'll throw you up. Why do we keep hitting the...
Stand further back?
Right there? Oh, there you go. Alright, there you go. What?
A little bit further back, just...
There you go.
No!
Oh my goodness. God, please. We got there. Nope, I'm dying. You can't make me. There we go. Alright, die.
No.
Just die. Wait, you just made the jump? What? Is it supposed to jump? Just die. Come up here. Wait, you won't come up here? You should be able to come up here. What's going on? Oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Hey, progress.
Wait.
There we go. Now I give you a boat. There you go. You have a boat now. You were safe. I put the bridge out. There we go.
All right.
Lol, he jumped off your head. Got it. Oh my goodness. Complete and total chaos.
Good show, old bean.
All right, let's go.
Hey.
Stupid. Careful, there's a laser there. What is going on?
Oh my god, what is-
There we go. Alright. Boat get. There we go. I got you.
We go.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, there's a thing. oh, I need you to come in the thing. Well, you just have to run. Oh, you can just, yeah. And then jump up. There you go. Alright. Alright, now you can go. I got the thing. Is there a thing down here? No, there's not. Alright, we're good. Ow.
A gem!
Oh no! There was another gem.
Uh-oh.
And I'm dead.
Oh my goodness gracious!
I wasn't gonna be able to get it. It's okay, that's
it. Can't complain, can't complain.
Hey, we actually made time. Alright. So one more and then the boss room.
Ooh. Now, since I'm hosting it, will it save our gameplay after?
Yeah, it saves both of our progress individually. So I'll show you what I mean. Ow, why would you do that? No!
No!
No, we need to get the thing. We need to get the thingy up here. We need to get the boat. There we go. I killed him with a boat. Oh yeah, by the way, there are spikes.
I got impaled!
I was gonna say something and I'm like, maybe that's not appropriate.
Oh!
Fun to watch, isn't it, guys? Yeah!
I can't get at that!
It's okay, I've already made progress. Got it. Nailed it.
Oh, potato!
I'm going on a magical journey. Alright, I got all the stuff. I want to just die.
Yeah!
There you go.
Now where's that last one? The best score possible.
Hey, there we go. A++. Alright, are you ready for chaos?
The boss?
So the bonus, this is the boss stage. And the boss stage, there's not really a boss, it's more, it's just like the other stages, except we have a time limit.
Mmm.
And then there's a cutscene after it. Or I should say, once we go into the next area.
You have to run. You cannot walk, for this is a race against the clock. The clock.
Ow! How am I stuck in a cloud?
I don't know. I'm stuck in a cloud. Oh, there's a boat. Not a boat.
I landed on my own landmine.
A gem.
Where am I? Oh.
Just die. Just die. Yeah.
Oh. If I press E, I can execute myself.
Yep. With a with a fabulous fart noise. Alright, you go that way, I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna eat in the yarn.
Some yarn, yay!
Why is this here?
There we go.
It makes sense now. Alright. Alright, jump off my head to get up there. Oh, we missed 2 gems. Alright, another level. Against the clock.
Go the other way. Portal.
Yeah, but you're standing on it. I can't get out. Send help! Why would you do this? What have you gone across? We have a time limit. We gotta go.
Oh, oops. No!
Kitty please.
That's not good.
Well, that was tasteful. Kitty! Stop it! Oh. You need to avoid the lava blocks because you don't want to go up. Oh, that was bad.
Oh my god!
No!
Have you done this before?
Cool, I got it.
Shall we see who falls on top? We shall.
It's who got the most stuff at the end.
Wow, we're about the same.
Chapter complete.
You sure know how to make the best of a confusing and hopeless situation, but boy, this place is quite the enigma, wouldn't you say? I would.
You sure know how to make the best
of a little warning would have been nice, you know, before they threw us headfirst into this gladiatorial prisony place with its perilous medley of twisted stage productions that shred the silky fabric which weaves together the fragile blanket of sanity that keeps us sane. But you know, whatever. Either way, it's safe to say we're in quite a pickle jar here. We gotta rescue our friends and get back to Mr. Boat. I mean, they'd do the same for you, and adventuring just wouldn't be the same without, I don't know, this guy. Best chef in all the land. Food so stupid delicious, one taste would blow your face through the back of your head. Like bang, splat! And who could forget this quirky fellow? You know, he owns a bat farm back home, and his lifelong dream is to breed a terrifying race of super bats. None of which makes any sense, of course, because he's absolutely terrified of bats. And this lovely lass always tells the best bedtime stories, hands down. Plus, she always smells like chocolate, so that's good. And then there's this guy, and this handsome fellow, and that thing, all your best friends imprisoned. And they don't like it very much because it's bad and horrible. And then there's Hattie, the best friend of all. Why did he stab us in the back and twist the blade? I mean, just this morning he gave everybody flowers and presents, and now he goes out of his way to hurt our feelings? Oh, I think not. You can't fool me. Hattie would never betray us. Betray us, never. Something fishy's going on here, and I think I don't like it right now at all. It must have something to do with that scary, albeit fashionable, hat. Sure looks evil. I mean, it's glowing red and stuff. Glowy red stuff is always bad. Everybody knows that. So what dangerous treats lie in store as we continue to unravel this treacherous sweater? I don't know, but use caution as you continue your gallant endeavor. Don't like, fail and die and stuff, because it's all up to you now. What? Why did do that? That was scary.
That was scary. Hello.
Hi.
There we go. Chapter 2. Okay, so you can see where this shows all the levels that I've done, and above that is all the levels you've done.
What is?
The bars above me.
Oh, so this bottom one shows me.
The bottom one shows me. Those are all the levels that I've done. It shows that you haven't done any of these levels yet. Because you're the top one. Because it's your... Because we're playing on your playthrough.
Oh.
See? It makes sense, kind of, sort of. Not really. Boop! Actually, do you want to see something cool?
What?
So, just duck.
Oh.
Whee!
Wait, you do it.
No, it only works with the item I'm using. So, that's what we should do. Let's go into chapter 2 and let's buy stuff. Because you should have enough yarn balls to buy a new weapon. Okay. So, gift shop. Alright, and then if we go up a floor. So, talk to these guys, and they'll give you something. Yeah, there you go. That's the one I'm using.
Wait. How do I... Oh.
You have to equip it in player
setup. Feel free to
setup.
Customize your prisoner. Performer. Yes.
One of the other things you can do is boost yourself up, like, not quite as high, but like that when you're, like, on a, like, pressing against a wall. Just gives you extra height. 15? Cost me 15 gems to get another face?
I have 69 gems.
Lucky. Go buy some faces.
I buy a face!
Buy some face.
got a bunny.
Tis a bunny. Keep going. You look so unamused. Like, I gotta put up with this again.
Cool. Yo. That's it. Ow.
Nerdy.
Ew!
There are a lot of very ugly faces in this game. I like the squid head. He's shifty, he's up to something. Let's go. Whee! I think we have enough time for like three
it's
more.
It's making me sick and hungry at the
before
same time.
I gotta
time.
Stop the recording. It's starting again.
Watch out for those spiky things. What are they called? Those spikes.
This way?
On top of his head, and he doesn't even know it. Oh?
Yeah, those bubbles are bad.
Numero uno.
I killed him.
Ah! Oops.
Him! No!
Ooh, there's a thing up there. There we go. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Got it. Your fart kills me too? I didn't know that.
Who proposed a toast?
Toast! Get out of here, Toast!
You should totally let them do what they normally do. It's really funny. Where's the other one? Oh, the other one's stuck down here.
Let's pile all these into a big mountain and call it Gem Mountain.
Oh my God! It got toasted. The toast got toasted.
And then maybe go eat something and get some cocoa.
So whoa, why did I die? What happened?
I don't know.
What? I'm confused.
Ow! No, that's not fair. I had a checkpoint over there.
Gem?
Yep, nope, you gotta do it all again. Gotta do it all again. Aw. <Aww. laughs> Still got the first one. You just stand right at the perfect spot and you just keep getting hit by feet.
Yes, there's an A+, but don't bother. It takes talent.
Screw you, Dave.
The first of many.
Careful, there's a laser there.
Mom! Ha ha ha!
okay. Oops. That was the thing. That went in my face. Why'd you take both of them? And then instantly die.
Wait, what is it?
If you keep pressing the A button, you fly.
Oh my god!
Or the jump button, you fly. There we go.
Just a couple more.
I'm sorry, viewers. I'm a crazy little dinosaur.
And I died.
Try gooder.
Do we miss again? I don't care. I think we missed a gem too. It doesn't matter. Yeah, we did.
Very good. Moving on.
Alright, one left. Okay. I got it. We're good. We're good. No, bye.
Golden hat has appeared. Bring it to the exit and I'll make it rain.
Give me the hat. Oh, it's a hat.
A hat?
It's a golden hat.
What does it do?
It gives you extra gems.
George.
Give me the hat. I'm bad at platforming.
I can't hold him.
Yeah, you're supposed to.
What did I do? Where's my character? Oh, hi.
Hi.
Oh, I'm at. I'm at the exit.
I got the hat. Yeah, I get to do little dance. That's why you want the golden hat. It's because you get to do a little dance.
Can't complain. Can't complain.
All right, that's the end of this recording. Are you up for more?
I don't know. I was thinking about a little Minecraft there.
Well, then let's switch over. We'll just put these up and then we'll call it a day.
Mm-hmm. Huh? What?
I said then let's switch over. Whoa, whoops. Studio. That's not what I wanted.